It's Tristan and Ethan here, and today we're doing a slime review. Ethan, can you please close the door?
Okay.
Do you have a slime?
Yes.
Put it back.
And one slime.
No. We're going to review them by my favorite first.
Emerald time.
No, not my favorite. My favorite is sapphire slime.
Aww.
So, here it is. Sapphire slime. Let me make it a little bit darker so you can see. A little bit brighter. Oh. Okay. Put it back. I don't think it's going to stay like that for long. Okay. Ethan, stop playing with the slime.
So it won't be as sticky?
Okay, whatever. But don't show them while you're playing with it.
Okay,
so.
I might just be here in the background.
Here it is.
I'm going to just be here in the background.
Okay. So, literally this is
$5 for who can find me.
Okay, so. There we go. It's stretchy. Here, let's listen to its poking. Here. Ooh, it pops really well. Okay.
Ripping.
Gonna rip it. There we go. So now we're going to review my second favorite, which is gold slime. Ethan has it, thank you. So here's the gold slime. I think it's the smallest of the batch.
Okay. Yeah, because it was so expensive. That's why it's so small.
There we go. Really slow stretch. Let me make a window. There we go. So, Ethan, stop. Here's the gold slime. It's not really stretchy.
For the rest of the video, after the slime review, we're playing air hockey.
Okay.
Yeah!
And there's the gold slime. Okay. We'll show you the emerald slime in the next video. Oh, wait, listen, guys. Pop.
No, just show them now. I'm just playing with it.
Okay, here's the emerald slime. That's it. Okay, bye.